Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to discuss about the reasons behind Kerala as the one of the top most literature states in India. Okay, while we thought the name Kerala, so we thought that it's a God creation. It's such a beautiful place that can found in India. So one of the beautiful place, and we call as say God creating heaven. So say it's like a God world and heaven. And such a beautiful place in India. Okay. Apart from these, Kerala is a top literature state in India. Okay. What are the reasons behind this? Apart, there are 28 states in India. Why did Kerala is the top literature state? So why? Is there any reasons? Yes. We found some historical reasons about these. Kerala as one of the top literature state in India. So what are these literature reasons, historical reasons? So let us recall the history about Kerala. Okay, welcome to our channel. I am Lakshmi Sairam and you are seeing Lakshmi Sairam Study and Activities channel. Now just let us start our episode. Okay, so reasons of highest literacy percentage in Kerala. Okay, let us recall the history. 1817 is an important year for the Keralians, because in 1817 the Queen of Trivandrum announces that every citizen in Kerala to be studied. And so before 1817 only one caste or only one religion can be studying in the schools in Kerala. But in 1817, the Queen of Trivandrum announced that pass an GO that every citizen in Kerala has to be studied. Okay. So after announcing that, so all the high officials in every district run the schools in every district and every village, and the King of Kochi, here we can see the first college in Kerala, which was currently still running up. See how can it be very strong and still they are running in the, and this is the first English medium school in Kerala, St. Francis Church LP School. You can see that established in 1817, that is in Kochi in Kerala. So these are some main schools that are established in 1817. So Kerala, in every village, Kerala, they have one school. In every village, they have schools which can near to 1 or 2 kilometers only. So they can travel easily to the schools, and every citizen can be studied in the schools. So apart from this, the King of Kochi has encouraged many schools to establish many schools in Kerala, and Kerala mainly focused that every citizen can be learned, so that Kerala should be developed and India also should be developed. So they have keen about that, and they have, apart from other kings, in the king's rule the Kerala has developed more in studies and other activities. So apart from other kings in the different parts of India, Kerala mainly before only focused that education is important and education will rule the world. So they realized that, and they established many schools, and they realized that women, we will give the first priority to women to be educated. Women is the head to the house, so women can be educated. So they think that women can be educated, and they implemented that. Apart from the king's and queen's rule, Kerala has implemented that. So now in the situation, Kerala became the highest literacy percentage from the Before only, they think that education will rule the world, so they implemented all the activities. And in the year 1988, they started the adult education system, AES, adult education system. Yeah, they force all the women and the adults to be educated. So they forced that and they implemented that scheme and they successfully completed the primary education of all the adults. Okay, so here is the Kerala tops the list literacy rates of those ages 7 or more percentage. You can see Kerala about 96.2% which is more than the rate of our India. So I have an interesting comparison in 1961. So I have an interesting comparison that in 1961 India have 28%. So having a 28%, but apart from that, Kerala have 55%. This is awesome. Okay, so in 1961 India have just 28% of literacy, but in Kerala only have 55%. So this is amazing. Is more than 2 times of the Indian percentage, right? But now still Kerala has 96.2% or above. So the minimum value is 96.2. The correct value will be more than that. See how in 1961 to 2000, coming to 21st century, they developed more schools and education system and they reached 100% and reached above or still approximately 100% literature. Okay, so mainly we can focus some of the reasons. So reasons of highest percentage. Started education from King's rule. Okay, the first reason is started education from King's rule. Apart in the King's and the Queen's rule, they started education, they implemented the schemes of education. So started at the time and now they developed that schools and colleges more, so the literacy percentage should be more. And coming to second point, women education. Women education is very keen to our country. So only men do not have get education, only both men and women can be get education. So the literacy percentage should be more, and that is implemented from King's rule. So the main point is the women education is also implemented from the King's rule, so that the literacy percentage is improving year by year. And third point, every one school in one village, they have every one school in one village. If a village is there, there should be a school also will be in the village. That is the main point in the Kerala state, implemented nicely. Okay, and so in the survey of 1977, so they proved, the survey of India proved that every one school in every one village in Kerala. So these are, I have evidences I am reading, it's not fake or anything. The government of India should tell all these things. So I searched, researched more and I done the video, okay? This all are not a fake news, it is very real, and I searched more and I gathered more information. Okay, adult education. So adult education is the main point here. In every state we have the, we does not have any adult education, but in only one state in the Kerala have adult education, very nice. So they increased the adult education percentage, literacy percentage. So women studied, men studied, adult studied, and every children studied. So all these studied, so they have approximately 100 percentile. Okay friends, these are the reasons about the highest percentile literacy percentage in Kerala. Okay, if this is a video, meet up in the next video. And if you're not subscribed, subscribe to my channel. Please subscribe and like the video. Okay, see you. Lakshmi Sairam. Meet up in the next video. Thank you. Thanks for watching.